Turn the spinner on. The hopper is closed now. Now it's open. Closed. And the regulator is always set where you want it to be. My settings here, the numbers are here. You set it there. There's open, close. Now, when the spinner stopped, the door will not open. So you don't have any flow. You turn your spinner on, you can activate the on and off. You can leave the spinner on at all times if you want.
Okay.